Prince William and his family, including Kate, made this massive travel mistake. Prince William and his wife Kate are just like the rest of the nation when it comes to making travel mistakes. The royal couple, with their children Prince George and Princess Charlotte in tow, missed their scheduled train back to London last Sunday. They were meant to travel from Chester Railway Station to London on the 2:33 p.m. train but did not manage to board on time. Thankfully, being royals, they had a much better solution than most. The family boarded a private empty train to Crewe, where they were able to pick up their missed train which travels through the station on its route to London. Stephen Foote, a solicitor with Allington Hughes Law, came across the royals at the railway station. "There was one plain clothes officer who asked me to walk a different route to get to my car parked in City Place. No outriders. Looked like two Range Rovers. Think the children were with them." He added, William looked very ordinarily dressed with a green sweater and Nike trainers. The Duchess of Cambridge recently promised to visit more places in the UK. To date, Kate, who is currently pregnant with her third child, has only undertaken three royal engagements this year. However, it is a busy time for Kate, who has had to cancel some plans as a result of her health. She suffers from an extreme form of morning sickness called hyperemesis gravidarum. Kate last attended Chester on a royal engagement on November 28 last year, to attend the funeral of a family friend, the Duke of Westminster. Her last engagement outside of the capital, meanwhile, was on May 3 when she visited a farm for city children in Arlingham, Gloucestershire. Prior to that, she visited RAF Wittering, based in Cambridgeshire, last February. She also visited a children's hospice at Quidenham in Norfolk last January.